How are you today?
This is Janice again.
And it's spring of the year and all the colors are bright and beautiful. So I'm really not into a lot of bright colors, yellows, orange, you know, the bright colors. But I have some little orange earrings, little simple earrings. And I want to try, they're orange, little bead at the top. And I thought they were cute. So I was thinking, you know, I need to try using some of the brighter colors this summer. So let's try to make this work. Something has to work with these earrings. So I'm going to start out with my NYX eyeshadow in white. And I'm going to go right across the lid. I'm making a mess of it too. I don't have my brush. Some kind of way I misplaced it. Or my daughter has eased it out of here. So I'm having to use my finger. Oh, I need my brush so bad. Okay, so we have our base on. And I'm going to use, let me close this up. Okay, I'm going to use my Mature palette. But I really like this little palette. It has some bright, nice colors in it. And I'm going to use number 17 orange, right there. And I'm hoping that it will be all that I want it to be on my eyes. So far, so I'm using a lot of it because I really want the color, the true color, to show through. So I'm kind of packing it. So far, okay, so we got that. I think I can deal with that. Okay, now let's see. I think I'm gonna take this gold. It's a gold color. This. On the camera, it's not looking very gold, but I'm gonna take that and I'm gonna go over the orange right here in the corner. Just to give it a little extra bump. And going right over the top of the orange. Actually, it's more of a burnt orange look after when you put it on. Take a blending brush by Elf, and I'm going to take this brown, number 24, and I'm going right here in this corner, and I'm going to blend it right on top of that. The burnt orange color. I don't know why I called it gold, because truly it's not gold. And I'll take another blending brush and I'm going to blend right across here where I put the two orange colors. Just a little bit. Blend, 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 blend. Blend a little bit. So far, so good. I really want a natural brow. Let me open my palette a bit. Yeah, I'll just use this, it's a peach color right here. So I'm going to use that for my highlighter. Pull it down. go back with that brush and blend. Mm-hmm. Keep those colors well blended. Okay, now we're going to do an eyeliner. When I locate the black on here, it is. We're going to line our eyes. This is just a sponge brush, and I'm using it because I've got some of the eyeliner in the wrong place. When I'm using glam eyes, it's at Beauty Supply, and I don't know, maybe $1.99, $2.99. Didn't cost much. Okay. We have the top line. I'm going to take, because I want it to be a bold look, I'm going to take a blue pencil, and this is by Wet n Wild. The number is 134, and this is called Distress. And I'm going to go along my waterline. My pencil, I'm going to fill in my brows and then we'll put on our lashes. When you fill in your, when you do your lashes, try to stay inside of your lash line. Try not to go up over it and up under it. Try to stay right inside. Okay, now I'm going to take my, I'm going to use Mary Kay. We're going to get to the lashes, but I'm going to take my Illuminator by Mary Kay, and I'm going to go underneath my lower lash line, just right around here. I'm going to use my foundation brush by Elf. Thank you. miss the remainder of it. Now I'm going to take my Dream Matte Mousse by Maybelline and my loving sponge that I adore. Still liking it. I'm still, we're gonna see how this comes out. I need my brown. Yep, this miracle has been in my makeup. So I'm gonna take my Maybelline. Eyeliner. I'm lining my lips. I'm using my Urban Decay. What is the name of this one? Midnight Cowboy. Okay, now I'm gonna use a little blush. This is by Mary Kay as well. These are my colors. I'm gonna blush. I didn't bring my my pink and I love using it. It really highlights the cheeks real nice. But I didn't bring it in here. Excuse me. I thought I had to sneeze. So I'm gonna, since I didn't bring the blush that I wanted, I'm gonna use this pink. My eyeshadow. Go right at the top so they'll have a little shimmer right there. Right at the top of there. Let's go ahead and work these lashes. We'll be using, these are some that I already did a toot on. And what is, here it is. We're going to use the NYX with the little brush inside, the lash adhesive. And I'm going to use some lashes that I really like. That I have used already, as I just said. But I do like the orange. I really do. I'm just using a thin. Hold on, let me get a bit better. Okay. Just using a thin strip. and lime. Okay. We'll let that set for just a second. Hold it right there, Miss Fiona. Hold it at the end. Try to stay as close to your lash line as you can. Let's do our other side. So this tutorial gives us a full face look, the full face foundation, eyeshadow, lip gloss, liner, everything. And I'm liking the orange. I'm feeling it. And I'm sure that I'm gonna rock it this summer. I have a couple of new outfits, and they have like a lot of gold and orange and lime greens, and you know, so I'm gonna be working those colors. Let's see if I can get this side. Okay, tell me what you think. I like it. I think it's nice. And I'm confident in the look. I'm really feeling it. So tell me what you think. This orange is kind of new to me. Orange and burnt orange or a deep gold, but I'm liking it. Tell me what you think, and I'll see you in just a few minutes with something new. See you later. Bye-bye.